Starting today, you're going to have to pay for your Joshua Tree campground again, but at least the bathrooms will be getting professionally cleaned. The national park will be staffed, but it may not look the same as it did before the government shutdown. Tons of trash piled up, and officials warn that some irreparable damage was done to the area when workers were furloughed for more than a month.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.